This is not, I was going to do only one more video after I did the last one, but I'm going to show you. Oh, God. This is unreal. This stuff is all, this has to be taken outside and demolished. I have to tear off piece by piece, and I'm getting really fed up. I'm going to start cussing like a mother. I'm going to get really mad here and start cussing. But this has got to go outside because of this great packing stuff. You know, it won't come off. It won't just put, you can't just throw it out because it goes inside everything. The tines here, see how it's inflated? It comes out through the tine down here. You know, I can't see the good light, but you can see it form fits. It fits everything in here. And now it's got to be demolished. I mean, it's great to keep it from moving, but yeah, great when you take it apart and you break something or bend something. Really good, nice going earthquake. Yeah, see, that's the downside with that. I said before, for like around hoses and such, gas line, whatever, put a piece of cardboard or two, you know, bent around it, so it'd be easier to pull it out without bending it or tearing or anything. But this is just put in there, and then it's activated and expands, and then getting it out now is going to be real fun. That's your earthquake right there. Mother, I'm going to keep my mouth. I'm gonna take it outside, and I'm gonna have to tear it into pieces. You know, carefully, of course, but I mean, I'm gonna have to break it down in little pieces, piece by piece, instead of just taking it apart and taking the pieces out and putting it together. You have to carefully get all this chemical activated, form fitting foam from around everything, and that aggravates the crap out of it because that should not do any damage to this thing. This is the housing, I believe, you know, where your oil and grease and all. But I'm going to take a screwdriver and just break these pieces off gently, piece by piece, so I can get it where this would be able to move and such and put it together. So that's the downside of this ingenious packing foam, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it'll keep it from moving. It's, you know, great at trying to get it up. Away from the engine, so you can put it together. That's what happens when you have to put things together. Jerks.